All right, so I'm recording right now. So do you have, did we talk about what we're going to do right now? Do you have any idea why you're here?
No.
This is something brand new, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so this is a can of peas. This
Yeah.
is a pretty standard can opener, and that is the Smart Touch automatic can opener. How old are you?
Six.
Okay, when's your birthday?
January 4th.
Okay. All right, so if I told you to open that can with that can opener, go ahead. I knew you've never used a can opener before, but this is why it's so simple. A 6-year-old can do
I don't know how to do it.
it. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't.
Right, cool. So what about the smart touch? What would you do with the smart touch?
Just touch it.
No. So that's the smart touch. Go ahead and try to use that to open the can.
How do you do it?
What if you just lay it right on top?
Like here?
Yeah, just to where it's comfortable.
Like this?
Yep, and then make sure it's on. Let's see. Watch out. Move your hand. You gotta flip that like that. Is it on? Okay. No. Let go. Move your hand. So just hold on a second. No. Okay, just push that button. No, leave it. Just push it once and leave it. Okay. Let's see here. Hold on. Hold on. I guess we just pushed the button. It's the first time I've used it. Okay, hold on. Bam. I should have filmed that doing that. It totally released it. Pretty sweet, huh? What are those?
These.
Okay, I'm surprised you know that. All right, thank you for your help.